people who don't get to watch the Tonight Show, we wanted to show you that we do some esoteric, high-class comedy from time to time. You know, rather subtle. Now, later on, a few weeks, a couple of months later, I think Sally Fields came on the show, who is Burt Reynolds' girlfriend. And it's easy to see why they get along well. I didn't know what she was going to do that night. In fact, I hardly knew her. But we'll show you what happened with Miss Fields when she showed up.
But I know you and Bert, I mean, when you guys get out here, you go a little crackers.
Yes, we have.
And you have such a good time. But I, being this short, I mean, cute little woman.
Pixie.
And you would feel uncomfortable being this gentleman that you are, doing any of that physical kind of fun shtick stuff with me, you know? It just wouldn't work out. But...
Now she starts.